people over here that are going to basically introduce to you a dance concept called the Ronda de Salsa dance. So before they start, I'll just give you a bit of a brief introduction on how they came about with the Ronda de Salsa dance. What happened was basically in the 1950s, there was a dance called Salsa Rueda. And ruedas, the translation in is a Spanish word. Translation basically means circle. So what you basically had, you had a whole group of partners paired up, and they would stand around in a circle, and you'd have one sort of chief dancer screaming out what kind of moves the whole group should be doing together. And they would all sort of do this together, and it would involve a whole lot of chopping and changing of partners. So from there, the Philippines basically heard about this and really, really took to it, and they mixed it up with a little bit of traditional, what do you call it, custom dancing. So you've got a bit of Cuban mixed with the Filipino traditional dancing, and that's basically what you'll have tonight. So without further ado, please welcome the Baila Amigos with Arthur, Mary, Alan, Ludi, Obert, and the amazing choreographer.